Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to our J&J show.
I'm Jordan.
I'm Jorge. And oh my god. Welcome to our blog.
We are going somewhere for our video. Picks food up.
Yeah, we're actually gonna go to KFC right now. We're gonna try and get the new like Cheeto burger thing that they have.
Yeah, some chicken Cheeto burger.
Yeah, but have you heard about it? Have you heard about the Cheeto burger
before? I haven't heard about it until you sent me that picture. Like, this is what we're gonna do for our next video. And I was like, what in the fuck? What is that?
I've actually seen it before, like when it was announced, and people just bashing it and trolling it. I've not seen any reviews about it or like ask people how they like what they think about it.
Yeah.
So basically, we're just gonna go in and try it and see if it's good.
Honestly, I have no idea. I've seen like mixed reviews, so I'm kind of interested. And I'm a picky eater, so.
Yeah, because we're talking about it, and I'm like, if you want to get the full on experience, we have to have it like full on how it is. And she's like, I don't like mayo.
I don't. I do not eat mayo whatsoever.
I love mayo.
Anything that has mayo in it, nope. Like ranch, I won't touch it.
I love ranch. I'm like a bottom full ranch.
You are a bottom, regardless.
Look who's talking. Oh, the girl who's never had sex before. All right, I think we made it, right?
Yes, we made it. I actually knew where I was.
Did they have a drive-thru?
What?
Did they have a drive-thru?
Yeah, it's just an old KFC. Mountain Dew Sweet Lightning.
Yeah, we're also trying that. There's the burger right there.
Welcome back to KFC. My name is Emily. Welcome to get started for you tonight.
Just 1 second, please.
That's fine. Take your time. Let me know if you have any questions.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
So we're going to do... Do you just have popcorn chicken?
Yeah, we have a large popcorn.
Can we get one of those, please?
All right. Anything else?
Yeah, and then we're going to do the Cheetos Lovers box. And then on the burger, can we get no mayo, please? Just the Cheeto sauce.
And what to drink?
Can we get the new Sweet Lightning?
Yeah, anything else?
I don't think so. Nothing else? Just the popcorn? Okay. No, that's it. Oh,
okay,
wait.
So we have...
Sorry, can I get a small Sprite?
So we have a large popcorn, a crispy kernel big box, and then the Miss Twist, 1748 here at the window.
Okay, thank you.
She was mad at you.
I know.
How was that person?
I hate doing that.
I hate adding on as well. I used to work at a Panda Express and that fucking sucked.
Alright, so before you open it, first we need to shop our items. We got the Lovers box?
Yeah, the Cheetos Lovers box. So it comes with the...
Wait, before we begin, starting reviewing music in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead.
Oh my god. Okay, so we got the Lovers box and then it comes with the sandwich. And popcorn chicken.
Why don't we just open it and let them see? I'll hold it and you open it.
Okay. Nope.
Whoa.
Oh, it looks so yummy. Let's hope it's good.
But don't forget, we also have our dehydrated piss. Right here.
Oh my god. It's not. It's actually Mountain Dew, like lightning.
The lightning strike?
Yeah.
Which I heard it tastes like sweet tea, so hopefully it tastes like sweet tea.
I don't like tea, so let's hope it doesn't taste like
that.
It comes with this popcorn chicken. It's the cheesy popcorn chicken, I
Open
think.
It and show it. Don't be scared.
Oh my god. Kind of looks weird.
The sauce is hella dry. First review. Just...
Yeah, it's kind of dry. It's super dry. Hopefully it tastes like
Don't I have to do this like beauty gurus do it to focus?
I don't know. Okay. Anyway.
Yeah.
Like I know shit.
It comes with wedges.
My college career is like gone to shit today.
It comes with beautiful wedges right here. Potato wedges.
And
of
it
course.
Comes with ooh.
That looks really good.
Mac and cheese. Oh yummy. Don't
And
eat.
Then for the grand price? For the main item of this course.
Oh my god.
That looks fucking ugly as fuck. We got
this
the
burger right here. Let's take it out and show it.
It looks, I'll be honest with you, first review because we're honest in this channel.
Yeah.
It looks fucking disgusting.
It's like, what is this?
Here's the paper.
Yeah. This is what it looks like.
That was super gross.
Yeah, right?
Super gross.
Cause that had Cheetos inside.
Ew, fuck.
Okay.
This, I'll be honest with you, this is one of the most American things ever.
Yeah.
A burger and as chicken me. Fries. You're like, diabetes, delicious.
Diabetes in one bite. Okay.
You want to tell your story about the KFC?
Oh my god.
We were talking about it earlier about getting KFC, okay. And she brought up a story that was hella funny.
Yeah, story time. So when I was younger, I don't even know. I think it was in high school still, or like freshman year, or like maybe like or late middle school. So we got KFC, and then it was like one of those little Chicken Littles, and I didn't eat it all. So I put it back in the fridge because I was like, oh, I'll just microwave it later when I get hungry. And then I didn't realize that the wraps on their like Chicken Littles and stuff have like aluminum foil.
Mm-hmm.
And my dumbass puts it straight in the microwave, and I was like, oh, it'll be, you know, like not thinking, okay, whatever, put it in the microwave. Put it on for like a minute, and then I'm just standing there waiting for it, and all of a sudden flames just burst in the microwave. I'm like, oh my god, I'm like, grandma, there's a fire in the microwave. And I was just standing there not knowing what to do.
Sparks fly, it's like electricity, I might die.
Oh my god, he's over here eating all the potato wedges.
I mean, we already know what potato wedges taste like, so might as well start with them, right?
They're the best. Okay.
I don't mind. I mean, they're potatoes. I love potatoes, but I prefer...
He loves his potatoes.
Specifically, curly fries from Jack in the Box. They're the best.
Sponsor? Question mark?
Jack in the Box. Hello. Anyways, what do you want to start with? Might as well this.
Yeah, the popcorn.
Let's start with this popcorn shit looking like.
Chicken.
So, just so you all know, I go to Buffalo Wings and I usually get like boneless medium sauce for the chicken stuff.
Yeah.
And it literally looks like this, like dry ass, crusty ass chicken shit. So hopefully this tastes amazing because Buffalo Wing gives me the shits, but I like it.
So. I'm not really a chicken person. My mom's... has cooked a lot of fried chicken before, and you get sick of it, so.
I just feel tingly right now.
You don't even taste it, I don't even taste it.
Well, I got one without the sauce.
Oh.
Kinda tastes like popcorn chicken.
Well, it is popcorn chicken, but with like cheese sauce on it. Like dry ass cheese sauce, it doesn't even taste like cheese.
I can taste the Cheeto.
Can you?
Yeah.
You know what would make this way better? Hot Cheeto sauce.
Mmm.
Like hot Cheetos?
Especially, not the hot Cheetos, but like the puffy Cheetos. Puffy hot Cheetos.
Oh.
Okay, hear me out. If you get high, of course you have to be over 21. So we don't sponsor young people smoking. But when I get high, when I used to get high.
Okay.
I used to go with my friend. Smoke out, go to 7-Eleven, get those puff Cheetos, those spicy puff Cheetos, and a big ass Slurpee with nachos and chili, a bunch
Slurpees
of chili.
Slurpees? Or dang.
And there, it was like the best treat ever. If you're high, of course you'll be over 21, if you're high, try it and you're gonna thank me. Now, okay. We try this. What do you give it out of 10?
You know, I can kind of taste it. I don't know, I would give it a 10.
Fuck, I dropped that.
I don't know, okay. I'm kind of hungry, so it kind of tastes pretty good, but... Yeah.
What do you give it out of 10, though? This is what they do, right? Like, all the beauty gurus?
I give it, like, maybe a 6.
A 6?
Like,
6 out of 10?
I like popcorn chicken, but it's just kind of dry.
I give it, I don't know, like, I give it an 8. I feel like I would like this if I'm hungry, because I just ate, like, tacos. I was literally talking to her saying, oh, I just ate, so we can't do this.
I like how I'm like, I'll give it a 6, but I keep eating. My fat ass.
Fuck. But I would get it an 8 out of 10.
And
we love Jasmine Masters in this. Okay. Anyways, I give it an 8 out of 10. I kind of like them. I wish it was more fresh, though, because right now they're like, they're not. You can tell when... You can tell what shit is not fresh. I used to work at a Panda Express, like I said it before, and what what we do is we serve like the old, the food that's been there longer than the fresh one. So, and then sometimes people could see, like, you could literally tell it was old food. So basically this is what it's giving you vibes, that this was cooked in the morning and it was just sitting there.
Well, I don't think it was cooked in the morning. It was probably
last,
like,
night.
Okay, let's
move before we get into a controversy.
Yeah. Okay, KFC, let's move on to this drink.
I'm thirsty, so.
I mean, you're always thirsty. Okay.
Look who's talking, the virgin. Well, anyways.
No comment.
I can hold it. You can just describe it.
It is Sweet Lightning. Hopefully it's good. It's supposed to be Mountain Dew.
Let me try it.
Yeah, you try it first. Don't say anything though, because we want to rip. Oh, wow, that's a lot. Someone's super thirsty. Meaning.
Honestly,
oh my
like,
god.
I like it.
Oh my god, I know what this tastes like.
Mango Arizona?
No. This tastes like, you know those Otter Pops and just the syrup? Just the syrup at the end, of like an orange Otter Pop? That's what it tastes like.
Okay.
Like the syrup. Like
I taste, like those at school, like those syrups that you can just water your...
No, like, you know what an Otter Pop is?
No.
Okay. Well, this uncultured swine like, over here, like, but how do you not know what an Otter Pop is? Okay,
I'm
do you
not
know
white.
What an Otter Pop is?
I'm not privileged enough to own one or
okay.
have seen one.
An Otter Pop is like syrup, and you like buy them there like in a tube, and you put them in the freezer, and you like leave it there for a while, and then it freezes, and it's kind of like an icicle stick almost.
I see now. Okay,
yeah.
I get it.
And then like the shine bright like a diamond. Syrup kind of melts down to the bottom, and then after you eat the ice, you drink the syrup, mm-hmm. and that's what it tastes like, the syrup.
Your head is so bright.
I have a bright idea.
That was a good one. But no, I taste like Mango Arizona. I honestly give this a 9 out of 10. Like, I will get it again, because it's really good.
It was kind of, I wouldn't get it again, but because it's so sweet.
You don't like sweet stuff?
No, not like... Like snack wise, but not like drink wise. I prefer like a Pepsi or something, you know.
I'm more of a Coke girl.
Yeah, we know.
Pretty good. 9 out of 10.
I don't know.
As you drink it again, you're like, I don't know. I hate this.
I do taste the mango, but I'd give it like a 7.
7? Cool.
I don't, you know, I'm gonna go back to this popcorn chicken thing and give it an 8. I like the popcorn chicken.
okay.
Let's move on to the main event.
We're eating mac and cheese because, I mean, we already know what mac and cheese tastes like. It's nothing special, so.
Yeah. I like how we're just sharing this box.
Because it's a lover's box. Blah, blah, blah.
Shall we take a bite at the same time?
Anyways, here's the patty. Disgusting! Bye.
It's juicy.
No.
Girl,
really.
Where?
I know.
Bitch, where?
Did you want the mayo? Did you want to cut this in half?
Weren't we gonna bite it at the same time?
Oh, yeah, we are. Mouth wide open. Okay.
Here you go. I'll get the one with the big piece.
Okay. And I
will always love you.
You're a big boy. I didn't get any Cheetos. I got straight chicken.
Same, and I loved it.
It was good. The chicken was bomb.
I'm gonna be honest with you, it's good.
Chicken is actually really juicy in the inside.
Yeah, let me try it again. I didn't get the flavor quite yet, so let me try it again.
The flavor, oh my god, it just, it's so real. Like,
me, Mr. I just ate.
I'm gonna take another bite too, because I wanna actually get the Cheeto in there. Oh, as I drop all the Cheetos. I want to try and find like an actual Cheeto.
Oh my god, this light is just killing you.
I know. Okay, I got a Cheeto.
I'll be honest with you. So, I don't like Cheetos. Well, I do like Cheetos, but I don't like these kind of Cheetos.
I never really like those ones either.
Yeah, I'm more into like the spicy puff ones.
Honestly?
I would prefer the burger was just like the sauce, the Cheeto sauce, and then
it was
the
like,
chicken, but not the actual physical Cheetos in there. Because I feel like it's too crunchy, and my teeth are kind of sensible.
keep your ass in school, please. Keep your ass in school.
So
sensitive. We're leaving that in the video.
Okay, so sensitive. You know, a 30-year college student. English is not my major, so.
Yeah, we know.
Anyways,
he edits all the videos.
Cause I do all the job like all brown people do. Brown slash.
And I oh.
Black.
No,
anyways,
that's not what I meant.
Okay, anyways, I would love it to be just the chicken and the sauce and the buns, not the physical Cheetos itself. I would give it a 7 out of 10.
Okay, well, I think that the Cheetos were kind of like a good touch, but the big puffy Cheetos, I think, would be really good.
Yeah, I would prefer those instead.
Also, hot Cheetos rather than regular Cheetos. And I also, and it is kind of a little bit dry because I don't like mayo, so we didn't get that on there. But like I would prefer like the sauce, maybe like actually saucy rather than like dry on the chicken. Like I feel like the chicken probably comes like that.
You can show it. Just take the bun out.
Yeah. The chicken probably comes like this with the sauce on it already. Ew! They probably don't put the sauce on it. I feel like.
Yeah. Oops. So overall, let me add, because I gave a 9 for the drink, an 8 for the popcorn, and a 7. So 9 plus 8. 17.
Mm-hmm.
Plus 7. 24.
24. Yeah.
So I gave it a 24 out of 30 for the box. What about you? What was your score? It
I
was
did.
8 for the puff because you changed it.
8 for the puff. I'd give like the burger. I kind of like the burger, to be honest. I'm gonna give it like a 9
mm-hmm.
or an 8. And then the drink, I gave it. Let's see, what did I give the drink?
Is it 8 or 7? I don't remember because you said it was too sweet for you.
I think I said a 7.
So what do you give it overall out of 30?
I'm way off.
Gays can do math, that's why.
7 and 8, oh my god.
15.
15 plus 7. Do you want this math?
So it'll be 22?
Around.
15 plus 7?
We're college students and we don't know how to do math.
Well, I've taken math till calculus too, because computer science majors need to learn math.
Yeah, well.
But I'm not a computer science major anymore. Anyways, I said I gave it a 24 out of 30 and you gave it a 22 out of 30. Will you recommend this box to anyone?
Okay, honestly, I would honestly probably get this box again.
How much was it again?
I think it was like $9.
I would not recommend it for that much money because I know back in high school, especially seniors can go out and eat something. And I used to go to Dairy Queen all the time because I had like the $5 meal.
Yeah.
I wish if it was a lower price, I would totally recommend it. But right now for like almost $10, I don't think it's worth it. Specifically yeah. Because I love the popcorn chicken, but it's just at the end, you can even tell at the end, it's just like the leftovers.
Yeah,
it's not even chicken, it's just like the leftover stuff.
But it doesn't, this is a lot of food for $9. You get the burger.
Really? You think it's a lot of food?
Yeah, you get the burger, popcorn chicken, the drink, the potatoes, and the mac and cheese. You get 5 items for $9.
I feel like if it was like, $7.50 or $8
if you
would have
go,
been better.
If you go to Dairy Queen, like you said, you can only get the burger, fries, and a drink. There's only
and ice cream.
Okay, whatever. Ice cream.
Can you? Yeah, you get an ice cream, yeah.
I guess.
So, like I said again, if it was like a $8, $7.50, I would totally go and like recommend it. But again, overall, it's a pretty good box. I would not get it again because...
I don't really go to KFC.
Yeah, I don't go to KFC either. So
I'm not a huge chicken person.
I am, but... KFC
but their
is just
popcorn
too far
chicken
away.
Is like my go-to. But this one's pretty good. I love popcorn chicken. I was so mad when they got rid of it a long time ago. And I was like, really? That's the only thing I ever eat there. And then they brought it back. So I'm like.
Anyway. If you're thinking of getting this and try it out, I would recommend it, yeah.
I would recommend it for like trying it, but I mean, I'd probably get it maybe again if I ever go to
yeah. Coffee, but, I guess if you have tried it before, tell us in the comments what you thought about it, because honestly, I was intrigued when this came out, and right now that I just had it, it's like I said, it's kind of good, so.
Yeah, and comment if you want to try it.
Yeah.
Or if it even looks appetizing to you.
Yeah. Anyway. Thank you so much for watching. Hope y'all have a good day. Bye-bye.